This is the dual delayed pulse generator on the Disting Mark III. What this gives you is two independent pulse generators. Trigger on X gives you a pulse on A, trigger on Y gives you a pulse on B. Now the length of the pulse generated and the delay between the trigger and the pulse can be controlled digitally or from a CV. Let me just start a pulse going. So what you're hearing, I've got a trigger pulse, which is triggering, I've got it mounted to that cowbell sound, so you can hear where the pulse is actually happening. And then the note that you hear is actually a VCA connected to this output pulse. So various modes of control. So in the default parameter 0 to 0 mode, the Z is controlling the delay between the pulse, the trigger and the pulse. So if I turn that up, you hear there's now a delay. Like so, turn it back down. Let's just put that there. If I put it into mode 1, then this is now the length. A short, longer, longer on Z. Mode 2, now the delay and the length are controlled by the parameters, and Z is a override. So if it goes above 1 volt, it forces both outputs high. Next parameter mode is the same, except Z going high forces both outputs off. Then there's the input enable mode. So now it's not forcing the outputs high, it's gating whether the triggers are actually triggering the output or not. And so on, but inverted. And then in the last mode, Z is an additional trigger. So you can feed another trigger in there or just wind the knob. And that triggers both outputs. So there you go, the dual delayed pulse generator on the Disting Mark III.